to 1,100 miles. What a bastard.
Like, what the fuck? What was he doing?
It was a fucking nightmare. Go on that fucking ferry and get the fuck home, like.
Here we go, rock and roll. That's my fucking white, I'm sorry. On the road again. Yeah, I'm here, mate. Yeah. Is when you load your bike up again, the fucking dynamic of it changes completely, doesn't it? I feel like I've got a fucking pendulum weight hanging out the arse of it. No. Nice and easy, lemon squeezy. You know, he's doing all of about 10 mile an hour, isn't he? Chris, who? Oh, he's at the very back, yeah. Oh, you mean the guy that's the tagging on? He's on a V-Strom, I think. Well, it'll be fun when we get back, boys, and they say, Well, whereabouts in France did you go? Fucking all over it. Yeah, fucking hell. Yeah, that's the thing, having a bag on the back. It's like having a little baby pillion, innit? The network will be ping-ponging through all these, with having all these mountains either side of us though, as well. Senorita with a fangita, oh yes, please. She's got two pairs of pants on. Is it? Well, I must have missed that one. It's a long, long road. Oh, we're going back. Fourth exit, boys, fourth exit. Activate dark visor. Engage. Kilometers, it's telling us on here now. 43.
So, this is a difficult one.
I'm at the back.
Yeah, brilliant.
See you later, mate. Yeah. Me, Pete. Yeah, I'm right at the back. Pete, Africa Twin. Yeah. Well, I've got sat nav on as well, so if I have comms with you, Hutch, we should be all right. Yeah. You it. Can you hear me all right, Hutch? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Fuck yeah. Let's do some British filtering, boys. Yeah. Yeah, right, yeah. Okay, now. Yeah. If we don't get... this fucking cargo. Ugh. Oh, bollocks. Should be able to go to the far right. They haven't got one, have they? Gonna have to pull over to the right, yeah. How much was it? Kilometres, you know. Middle for diddle. So, if you is everybody in kilometres then?
ferry. So here we go. We're around about central France now. We're heading towards Le Mans, and then we will try and head up to northern France to Cairns. Now I've got a ferry that will take us back to Portsmouth at 11 o'clock tonight. Lands us into Portsmouth at about 6 in the morning. So here we go.
Twenty-four degrees. Well, you did know it was going to be 27 degrees today. I know. I know, well, I've had to... Okay, now. Yeah, so that was really quite a special place. During the Second World War, can't believe what went on really, can you? Unbelievable. So we're sort of like towards central France, I think, now, and then we're going to go for a bite to eat, and then the next jaunt, which will take us up to Cannes. Well, we don't have to be there till about 10 o'clock tonight, so we've got plenty of time. It's about 2 o'clock, I think, local time. Beautiful day. 23 degrees, highs of 27 today, so whew, we've been so lucky with the weather. It's been absolutely gorgeous. And not any rain at all, apart from a little bit of rain when we left the departure lounge, which seems like an age away. Last Sunday. And so she'll be home tomorrow lunchtime, something like that. Mileage I've currently done, let's have a look, about 1150 miles from home to here now, and I'll probably bang on another 3, 5, perhaps another 500 miles, something like that. So yeah, a fair old ride out, you could say. Hopefully we're getting a bit of rear footage on the rear cam. Mr. Bean's behind me, very kindly has agreed. Well, he hasn't agreed. He has offered very kindly to put together some bacon sandwiches for us tomorrow morning. This good lady is organising for us. And I'm looking forward to meeting Poppy as well, who I believe has gone to the groomers possibly for the second time. That's, we were due to be there tomorrow morning, wasn't it? Yeah. To stay over at Hailing Island for an evening meal and then a ride back up on Saturday. So, yeah. Thank you very much, Beans, for your kind offer of hospitality, which I will very kindly accept, and very much look forward to that tomorrow. Oof, he wasn't hanging about. Cows are sat down, that's not a good sign. Is it going to rain? At least they're in the field in France, and not halfway up a mountain like they are in Spain. Nice train of bags in front of us there. It has been an amazing trip, it really has. As Richie says, everything happens for a reason, and indeed, we wouldn't have been there. We wouldn't have been there today had that have not been the case. But hey, you know, it's all part of the adventure. We're bikers. We're a biking community. We're all part, I'm very proud to be part of, the Wildbad touring group. Had a great laugh, it's been amazing, really has been amazing. Certainly one, a lifetime, certainly a lifetime experience, and I would really like to thank Richie, Gaz, and Rob, aka Egon, for inviting us on it. It's just been amazing, really has. See if we can get Beans to give us a little wave. Give us a little wave. Are you on, Beans? Yeah, give us a little wave. There we go. I've had it switched off, so I've just done a little bit of narrative on the camera. So just talking about you and your hospitality for us tomorrow. So that's why I was just filming you from behind. So my rear camera's on. So. I am erect and up. It just for me. I've got my rear camera on, and I'm just filming him. That's all. Bloody hell, they tell you what, these trucks go at a fair lick, don't they? We clear up there, boys, or... Okay. It's fine by me. Go, lovely. Tell you what, you can't fault these roads though, can you? They're a lovely road surface, isn't it? Not a pothole in sight. What the hell was that rolling around? Oh, nice. why, but it's a bit mossy. He's staying up with us, that Peugeot, anyway. Leave him to it. Yeah. Get a spunk on if you want. Oh, this Peugeot likes his brakes. Braking, braking, braking. La 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 la. Wow. Look at that for a bit of road. No, they're just, I put both cameras on, so I'm just filming you both sides, so it's nice being in the... Yes, I put a bit of... da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Put a bit of a... Here I come to ruin the day! Yeah, yeah! That's it. Laptop, cup of Yorkshire tea, packet of chocolate digestives, ding dang do. Now you see, in France they don't know what a corner is, do they? I mean, look at it. Splattering a few more flies over here though. I've got one just smack in the middle of my fucking helmet. Nothing worse than a splattered bug on your helmet. Oh, I just got another. I don't know what that was, it had green blood. It's a beautiful day, hey, hey, it's a beautiful day. Nothing is impossible, don't know them. Shit in the road. I'm doing the toilet like the rest of us. Is it a Jules Carpat? Thank you, monsieur, for kind of you to deliver in your little white van here. Yes, I know. Going to the local town to deliver some onions. Yeah, well, we didn't get a chance to try some Bordeaux wine, did we, when we were in Bordeaux yesterday? Breaking, breaking, breaking bad. Ooh. Tractor. Rhubarb. Yeah, we're heading to Tours now, aren't we, sir? A fucking long way. I wonder what that is. La 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 la. Cockaliki soup. La 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 la. Have you ever had a banana? I don't know. He's so unlucky. When he bought a banana and got it home, he peeled it, it was fucking empty. So what you can... hang on a minute. Go, go. It's closed. No fucking problem for me. Yep, that's right. It's what these babies were built for. Yeah, I could do that. Yes, should me and you go and have some fun and beans or what? Break it, break it. Tractor, 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 tractor. Yeah, I'm recording this. Could this be Picos Mark II in France? The road the road to nowhere. Oh yeah, that one there. Oh, you mean that one there? Fucking hell. Oh. Put a bit of dust on it, hasn't it? It's like I'm in freaking court. It's like Cornwall. Cock. Vehicle approaching. I know he was, wasn't he? Fucking hell, it should be one way, this road. Braking. Yeah, half a tank. 170 miles I've got. I've got 171. Give way at the end. Left, yeah. Do you want to just wait there, Rutch? Just let them all bunch back up. Oh, okay. Because we haven't got a lot of them. Beans is behind me, but that's it. Yeah, you all right? Yeah, let's go. Lovely, isn't it? Look at this. Well, this is a bit better than a toll road, isn't it? So you will look back on this one, and we'll see. We'll meet other people at Wildbad Weekender. Say, oh, have you done Picos? Yeah, but we did the 2019 one. Piss myself if it's somebody's house at the end of this. I said I'll piss myself if it's at somebody's house at the end of this. Yeah. 14 bikers turning around in his front garden. Sorry! So glad I turned my camera on for this. Sheep! Why do sheep not shrink in the rain? Right, yeah? Okay. That's a right. I'm surprised you're going right, actually. I thought it'd have been left, but never mind. Clear. Bend in the road. Oh. Oh. Truck. It stinks. God, we've been there all day, won't we? So are you good for about 100 mile then, or? Right, okay. Roger that, Captain. Well, here we are. We made it in Cairn. 1,792.4 kilometres from the hotel to here. And we did it. And we were due to board an hour before we sail. Sailing at 11 o'clock and it's 2 minutes past 10. That's not bad going, is it? What you call timing. So board the ferry now, get us back to the UK Portsmouth at 6 a.m. I think UK time, so it's about 7-8 hour crossing, bit of brekkie and then back home. Yeah, wow. Thank you. That's passport control done. There she is, the Normandy Kane ship, booked this morning. Hey, it's not like doing things by halves, is there? Is this the right way? Yes, we presume so. Follow Mr. Beans. Beans and curry. Follow him, you dirty English pig. Oh, God, bloody. Oh. Yeah.
Recording now. Day 2. 1100 miles. What a bastard.
Like, what the fuck? What was he doing?
It was a fucking nightmare.
Go on that fucking ferry and get the fuck home, like.
Here we go then, time to access the ferry, get on board. Hey, oh dear. And so the adventure comes to an end for yet another year, and homeward bound we return. Au revoir, France! And hello to England. Oh, yes. Say goodbye. Hey. Time to say goodbye to Froggy France. What is it? Oh. Here it is. Thank you. incredible how they're loaded up. Really is. Panniers, panniers, panniers.
Oh.
Thank you.